Alright, so now I got 2 piles of clay soil that is shifted, and I'm gonna mix them with some garden soil right here that I bought. So I'm gonna mix it around like 10 to 20 bags. I'm gonna gauge it to see how much it's gonna go. And then I'm gonna also mix with some perlite as well, right here. So this box is 4 cubits of perlite right here, and this cost me around $39, and that's the cheapest that I could find online. And also because the perlite is very expensive, so I'm gonna gauge it and see how much I'm gonna add it in, so that way I don't waste it. I think it's 1 gallon pot, so we're gonna use this to measure the perlite. We're gonna start out with 2 gallons first and see how it goes. All right, now we're gonna use a Sancho cultivator or tiller. We're gonna mix all this thing up. Let's go. So overall, I used 20 bags of garden soil and 4 gallons of perlite. And now I'm going to fill up the garden bed with leaves and some wood logs. So the style here is hügelkultur. So basically you're stacking the wood here on the bottom layer, and over time it will break down and then build up your soil. Holy smoke, that is a lot of work. And if you guys enjoyed the video, and make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. There will be a lot of video of gardening on this year because there's a lot of space to fill. So I'll see you guys on the next video.